Today I have to discuss about between integers. The pair of integers between 3 and minus 4. The pair of integers between 3 and minus 4. First, draw a number line. To take 0, left side negative numbers. Right side of 0, positive numbers. The pairs of integers between 3 and 4. 3 and minus 4. The pairs of integers between 3 and minus 4. Minus 3 comma, minus 2 comma, minus 1 comma, 0 comma, 1 and 2. Next example. The pairs of integers between 5 and 1. The pairs of integers between 5 and 1. Draw a number line. Right side of 0. Positive numbers 1. 2, 3, 4, 5. Left side of 0, negative integers, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6. Minus 1 and plus 1. Minus 1 and plus 1. Between integers, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0. The pairs of integers between minus 5 and 1 are minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, and 0. Next, write the following integers ascending and descending order. Example, minus 4 comma, minus 1 comma, 5 comma, minus 3 comma, 2. Minus 4, minus 1, minus 3 are negative integers. 5 and 2 are positive integers. Ascending order. Smallest to biggest numbers is called ascending order. Smallest to biggest number is called ascending order. Biggest to smallest number is called descending order. Ascending order. Smallest to biggest integers. Smallest integer minus 4, minus 3, minus 1, 2, 5. Smallest to biggest integers is called ascending order. Next, descending order. Greatest to smallest integer. 5 comma, 2 comma, minus 1 comma, minus 3 comma, minus 4. Next, another example. Minus 6 comma, 0 comma, 1 comma, minus 3 and 5. Ascending order. Smallest to biggest integers. Smallest to biggest integer. Smallest integer minus 6. Next, minus 3. 0, 1 and 5. Descending order. Five comma, 1 comma, 0 comma, minus 3 and minus 6. Smallest integer to biggest integer is called ascending order. Biggest integer to smallest integer is called descending order.